We have a before and after that I'd like to show our viewers, and I believe, Renee, it's your artery and a before and after. This is the before, obviously, doctor?
Yes. This is before. You can see that there's tapering down of the artery. The artery is almost occluded. And there's further up in the brain, this is the neck, further up in the brain there's some clot formation, of course, forming in this.
And now let's take the after, if we have.
Yeah, so afterwards we're able to go up and completely reconstruct the artery with a stent, and then we're able to go up inside Renee's brain and take the clot out that was causing the occlusion. So you can imagine this is such a huge artery that goes from the neck all the way to the brain. If you close that down, you shut down completely the blood flow to half of the brain. So that's the consequence of that is devastating. If you look at all the data, having occlusion of the carotid artery is predictor of mortality. So patients that don't survive.
It's amazing, like you said, how the treatments, procedures have changed over the years. The success rate now is just so fantastic.
Yes.
Are there other treatments available, or is the one that you discussed protocol? I think we have some video here that you'd like to discuss, and tell us about maybe some other treatments that you do as well, doctor.
So the main treatment that we developed over the last few years is to go up, like I mentioned before, from the groin, like you show in the video, and thread a small wire. In that case, you can see the wire is going through the clot. There's a blood clot, you know, it's a cartoon, blood clot blocking the artery. So you can go up with the with a small wire, and then you bring some different type of device. I mean, it depends on what type of, not every clot is alike, so every type of clot is a little bit different. So you go up with these small tools that can deliver different type of devices. Like in this case, for instance, is almost like a stent. So when you open the stent, you can see in this case you can have immediate improvement in blood flow. And then what we do, like in a case like this one, we bring the blood clot, we grab it with this device, and bring the blood clot inside our main cavity.